think you can run from me?
Not that brute again.
Get back here, you miserable defect! Try out running this! You think you can run from me?
Not that brute again.
Back here, you miserable defect! Try out running this! I'm gonna rip you apart, sprocket by sprocket! Water!
A million thoughts raced through Ratchet's head. Could he repair this diminutive warbot? Would it be the key to the adventure he craved? Did he leave the proto-engine on in the garage? The answer to all these questions was yes.
All right, hang on. I'll get us back to the garage.
Thank you. Large gaps were child's play to Ratchet. All he would need to... Get across is a trusty swing shot and a little bravado. Fortunately for our furry hero, a conveniently placed crate provided Ratchet with a combustor.
Nice! A combustor!
Ratchet basked in the freedom of being able to switch weapons whenever he felt like it.
Shoot something to open the door. My sensors indicate there is a switch across the way that can be activated with a combustor shot.
All Ratchet had to do was shoot the target, but he thought long and hard before pulling the trigger.
Impressive shooting.
Oh boy, out of ammo.
Work.
You're going down, Lombax!
Uh-oh, Bwark. What are they doing here?
I have information in my databanks that poses a threat to Chairman Drek. He must have tracked my position to your planet so he could get it back.
Ratchet had to think fast. Perhaps the hookshot would solve his current conundrum.
Grim, listen to me. I want you to lock the garage doors and then head down into the shelter. I'll be there as soon as I can.
Copy that, Ratchet.
Ratchet was in a bad way. Hurt, confused, and alone. He scoured the Kizzle Plateau for signs of nanotech.
I think that's all of them.
Thank you.
that a Blarg dropship?
Correct. Model X6Z, to be exact. Also known as the Dropship of Death.
Great. Go, boy. Dropship?
Correct. Model X6Z, to be exact. Also known as the Dropship of Death.
Great. Dropship?
Correct. Model X6Z, to be exact. Also known as the Dropship of Death.
Great.
We gotta look for some defect.
Ah, it's not that bad. We got clean air, warm heat at the... Oh, mama! Grenade! We're professionals! It's our job to take you out!
Blarg are all over Grim's garage. Grim, are you okay?
I'm fine, kid, but I ain't opening up.
Just hold tight, Grim. I got this. I'm hurting.
Promotion for this.
dropship detected.
He's done.
Garage. Grim, are you okay?
I'm fine, kid, but I ain't opening up until the coast is clear.
Just hold tight, Grim. I got this.
I've got you on holo, Vid. There are more enemies moving in.
Incoming dropship detected.
That got held up on a project.
A beginner's guide to quantum burst engines.
Just throw that anywhere. I have it bookmarked.
What's this? Fun with singularities and other cataclysmic events.
That's really more for educational purposes.
It is always good to meet a fellow academic.
Really, I just look at the pictures and then, you know, wing it. Grim's garage. Grim, are you okay?
I'm fine, kid, but I ain't opening up till the coast is clear.
Just hold tight, Grim. I got this.
Dropship detected.
More bots.
I'm down in the shelter. Ratchet, this place is a mess. Disassembled weapons and engine parts everywhere. Didn't you tell me you were gonna clean it up last week?
Yes.
A beginner's guide to quantum.
Blarg are all over Grim's garage. Grim, are you okay?
I'm fine, kid, but I ain't opening up until the coast is clear.
Just hold tight, Grim. I got this.
Dropship detected.
More bots.
I'm down in the shelter. Ratchet, this place is a mess. Disassembled weapons and engine parts everywhere. Didn't you tell me you were gonna clean it up last week?
Yeah, sorry about that. Got held up on a project.
A beginner's guide to quantum burst engines.
Throw that anywhere. I have it bookmarked.
What's this? Fun with singularities and other cataclysmic events.
That's really more for educational purposes.
It is always good to meet a fellow academic.
Really, I just look at the pictures and then, you know, wing it.
Thank you.
You're all over Grim's garage. Grim, are you okay?
I'm fine, kid, but I ain't opening up until the coast is clear.
Just hold tight, Grim. I got this.
Look out!
I've got you on hollow vid. There are more enemies moving in.
Incoming dropship detected.
More bots!
This place is a mess. Disassembled weapons and engine parts everywhere. Didn't you tell me you were gonna clean it up last week?
Yeah, sorry about that. Got held up on a project.
A beginner's guide to quantum burst engines.
Just throw that anywhere. I have it bookmarked.
What's this? Fun with singularities and other cataclysmic events.
That's really more for educational purposes.
It is always good to meet a fellow academic.
Really, I just look at pictures and then, you know, wing it. Grim's garage. Grim, are you okay?
I'm fine, kid, but I ain't opening up until the coast is clear.
Just hold tight, Grim. I got this.
I've got you on hollow vid. There are more enemies moving in.
Incoming dropship detected.
Destroy target.
More bots.
I'm down in the shelter. Ratchet, this place is a mess. Disassembled weapons and engine parts everywhere. Didn't you tell me you were gonna clean it up last week?
Yeah, sorry about that. Got held up on a project.
A beginner's guide to quantum burst engines.
Just throw that anywhere. I have it bookmarked.
What's this? Fun with singularities and other cataclysmic events.
That's really more for educational purposes.
It is always good to meet a fellow academic.
Really, I just look at the pictures and then, you know, wing it. You're all over Grim's garage. Grim, are you okay?
I'm fine, kid, but I ain't opening up until the coast is clear.
Just hold tight, Grim. I got this.
detected.
More bots!
I'm down in the shelter. Ratchet, this place is a mess. Disassembled weapons and engine parts everywhere. Didn't you tell me you were gonna clean it up last week?
Yeah, sorry about that. Got held up on a project.
A beginner's guide to quantum burst engines.
Just throw that anywhere. I have a bookmark.
What's this? Fun with singularities and other cataclysmic events.
That's really more for educational purposes.
It is always good to meet a fellow academic.
Really, I just needed the pictures and then, you know, wing it. Coast is clear. Can you open up?
Ratchet, what in Sony's name just exploded?
Sorry about that, Grim. Listen, get my tools ready. I just found something in the desert I need to look at.
Interesting. What kind of factory is this?
This? No, this is just a garage. Lived here since I was a kid. Come on, let's get you fixed up. Well, it's damaged, but I fixed worse. Come on, maybe there's someone in town who can help us. Wait a second, is that raritanium? Maybe we should upgrade our weapons first.
Here's where you pick your weapon. You're gonna need raritanium for this stuff, but we'll use some of mine. All you gotta do is pick one of them cells. These things chain together. Go ahead and fill out the whole chain. Alright, just confirm the transaction and the deal's done. Hey, you surrounded a mystery cluster. Now that's gonna give you a big boost. That's all there is to it. Give it a spin on one of your own.
Thank you.
for some weapons? Step in the ammo full!
A lot of bad guys.
Attention, citizens! You may have noticed we are in the midst of a small, insignificant invasion. We are working hard to contact the guards so we can find a peaceful resolution. But until they return our calls, it's probably best to remain in your home.
Several messages regarding your invasion of this sector. I don't want to suggest that you are avoiding us, but just in case you didn't check your messages, there are quite a few.
Attention, Blarg! We still have not heard back from you regarding this unfortunate situation. I thought it might be technical difficulties on our side, so I picked up the phone to make sure I got dialed. Then I had a friend call me from a neighboring mine, just to be sure there hadn't been a service interruption. Everything works on our side, so when you get a moment, give us a ring.
Oh boy, out of ammo. He's down.
Hey, Blarg. It's me again. Hey, your book watch. That's the fun way, and I think not. But the other person, hold up. Just got it.
Oh, dear. More of them.
That must be the mayor's ship.
This is a transmission for the Galactic Rangers. Please, we need assistance. This is Agnob Buckwash, mayor of the Toe-Brush Crater of Novalis.
Mayor Buckwash will not last long without our help.
For sure.
We are happy to be of assistance. Why is Dret trying to kill you?
It's my nephew, Skid McMarks.
Wait, Skid McMarks, the pro hoverboarder?
He sent me this infobot from Iridia, and the Blarg have been after me ever since.
Here, take a look.
Hey, Uncle Buckwash! Skid McMarks here. You know, your nephew. My agent and I are at the awesome grand opening of the McMarks Sports Shack here on Iridia, and boy, has this been a trip! I've gotten to meet all kinds of people. Fans, celebrities, my Gadgetron sponsors. I even got to sign autographs for these odd-looking creatures called the Blarg. I guess they're doing something here on Iridia. Wait, hold on a second. Hydro Harvester, super illegal water displacement apparatus. I don't think I was supposed to have this.
Stop him! He's got the schematics!
Help! Someone! Call my agent! Call my publicist! Actually, don't call either of those people. Call someone who cares about me! I don't want to die!
Sounds like Skid McMarks is in trouble. We got... Gotta get to Iridia.
Agreed. But we must first repair our ship.
Right. Okay, let's see if we can find some help.
Attention, citizens! Your mayor is safe and sound. I was rescued by a furry hero and his robot friend. I will now resume regular office hours, which is every third Tuesday from 10 to 10:30.
Charming person. Sorry, need more bolts. I got kids to buy holocards for. Full up! Take your time. No, really. That's how you make a great weapon even better!
Lombax delves the depths of deepness. Try as he might, Ratchet could not breathe underwater.
Things. They appear to be amoeboids. According to my database, they were created by Dread Industries in order to assist the Warbots.
More bad guys. Get ready! They keep coming!
Enemies clear. Well done.
idea. How about a pyrocitor upgrade?
Look out!
And jump, and seriously, what's with all the jumping?
You've got enough bolts to buy a proton drum!
We heard him! What is that?
Nice!
Swirl.
No!
Warning! These darn plugs have jammed the transmission! Who's gonna save us now? Oh, hello there. I'm glad you're here. I've been... Hey, have we met before? Because I'm getting a touch of the old deja vu.
I don't think so.
Huh. Well, guess the old think tank could use a good plumbing. Anywho, I've been trying to get a distress call to the Galactic Rangers ever since Drax forces showed up.
This entire region is overrun with Blargian dropships. We need to get you out of here.
Well, I can't go anywhere until I get this here info bot into the hands of Captain Quark.
We were on our way to speak with him when our ship was shot down. Perhaps we could take a look.
Oh, sure thing. I swiped it from one of those Blarg soldiers. Here you go.
Oh, hello there. I'm Alonzo Drek, chairman of Drek Industries. Many of you may be wondering, why are 300 heavily armed warbots marching ominously towards a Class G dreadship? The answer is simple, friends. Progress. Years ago, we were driven underground by pollution that may or may not, but most definitely was, caused by my father's company. Since then, we've shifted focus from robotics to planet building! Now that our project is nearing completion, we must do everything possible to stay on schedule. In this case, it means our friendly army of warbots must vanquish those who would seek to stop us. Good news? They don't know we're coming! So sit back, relax, and take comfort in the knowledge that Drek Industries is working for you!
Drek Industries is not working for you.
I see you're having a little transportation trouble. Why don't I meet you by your ship? We'll get you squared away and ready to fly. Dragamo!
Did that guy just slide down a sewer pipe? Well, it does look like the fastest way down. Let's give it a shot. Awesome. Want to do it again?
Okay, let's see what we got here.
And so, Ratchet and Clank set out to fix their ship with the help of the plumber. Little did they know they would soon come so close to greatness, they'd be able to hear its mighty biceps ripple. But first, they'd have to tackle a brain-eating zombie T-Rex.
Hey, wait a minute. I don't recall no brain-eating zombie T-Rex.
Okay, fine. Killjoy.
Well, you look about all fixed up here. Now promise me you'll get that infobot to Captain Quark.
I promise. Thanks for your help.
No problem. See you in the next reboot.
Thank you.